Well, hello guys, Dark Gaming here, and welcome back to a new series I'm going to be doing. Star Wars Battlefront 2. The beta, obviously, but it's something new I just want to try out. You know, I'd done the last beta back when my channel was still new to gaming, I think. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this. I will probably enjoy it. I've already played a little bit when I had a chance to download, I should say. Like I said, you know, the computer's channel, or one of his videos anyway. Anyway, let's get started. Oh my god, it's broken.
Hi players, this is John Boyega. Thanks for joining the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Today, you'll experience just a small taste of what the full game will have to offer at launch. But we're excited to get you into the game early. Before we begin, let me give you a rundown of what's in store for you this November. Whether dominating the multiplayer battlefront is Kylo Ren, leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space, stepping into the boots of Aiden Versio in a new single-player campaign, or mastering your skills in split-screen arcade, this is a Star Wars experience like none other, with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly triple the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront. Over 14 locations to explore across all three Star Wars eras. In today's beta, you'll have a chance to explore Naboo, Fondor, Takodana. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle. But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you'll earn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as clone drum troopers or B2 super battle droids, and a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. In today's beta, you'll experience four. Darth Maul, Boba Fett, Han Solo, and Rey.
You want to fight?
Each hero has unique abilities for you to customize and master. Choose the right moment to call in your hero and turn the tide.
Give up.
And last but not least, we have Starfighters. Just like troopers, each Starfighter has a class. And just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon, all with unique handling and upgradable abilities. The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. These powerful collectibles exist for everything you can spawn in as, be it a trooper, a vehicle, reinforcement, or hero. In the beta, you'll get a taste of the customization available in the full game, with a small selection of star cards to get you started. You can find them in crates, or craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle.
Signature's locked.
Choose the right star card for the right situation, and get ready to fight. Star Wars...
Okay, I don't want to go for a big game. Oh, we've got something new in the collection. I've only played as, so far, I haven't played as the officer, I only played as mostly some bit of the soul. I got that as well, I got that. And played a bit of the fire combat. But I'm not very high level at the moment. I want to try the Clone Wars fires at the moment, I really want to. I don't want to see what it's like in the fire combat, but today we're going to be playing SA. Okay, multiplayer, we're going to be playing... let's do Galactic Assault. We're just waiting. Ah, found a match. Clone Wars or Galactic? More bit of Phantom would be just... give me energy. Oh, that's better. Hear that. Anyway, let's get started. Are we on Naboo, which Are we clones? I really want to play more on the clones. I've been... Yes! I think I'm going to be the heavy this time. Well, Actually, yeah, I'll be a soft this time, actually. I'll be... Yeah, I know, actually, I'm not too, yeah. Which actually, I kind of stuff like the walkers, gunship, and bronzes. Crap, apparently. Wookiee warriors, jet troopers, BL, BTL, B, Y wing, M1 starfighter, Rey and Han Solo.
Together. There you go. solid hit on the MTT.
Control
the station.
My time. Fight with honor.
Now we're gonna do another game and see if we're Republic again, because I want to see what it's like. Yeah. Are we gonna get a second chance we can win, or we're gonna lose? Okay. Tried the gunship yet? First, we're gonna try that.
Grenade out! down. Those cruisers defending the docks are under fire. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. We've lost one of our cruisers, including the one remaining. Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts.
Watch your six.
Our destroyer is next.
fatal collision detected.
Think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Star Destroyer dug for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, and far from defenseless.
Watch your flanks.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
Thank you.
The cruisers are down, scanning for additional defenses.
Got enough.
Take out those shield generators. The dock will be wide open from there.
Not sure I'm making it out of this.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe. Lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances of losing another. Both blockade runners are down.
Never tell me the odds.
Another down, making headway.
Thank you.
lost too many. We'll retreat to fight another day.
Myself.
Okay guys, I'm going to end it here. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.